In the last few months, I've had a thought and a question regarding whether I will be contesting for the FA presidency in 2019, following the public disclosure by my boss, Mr. Nyantechi, that he will not be contesting in the next elections. Mr. Chairman, I would like to use this memorable occasion to announce my intention to take part in the 2019 FA presidential election.